The Two Wolves. An old Cherokee told his grandson, "My son, there is a battle between two wolves inside us all. One is evil. It is anger, jealousy, greed, resentment, inferiority, lies, and ego. The other is good. It is joy, peace, love, hope, humility, kindness, empathy, and truth." The boy thought about it and asked, "Grandfather, which wolf wins?" The old man replied, "The one you feed." Moral: we are in control of our own thoughts and actions, and we can choose to focus on the positive or the negative.